Thank you, Quincy. I've come here tonight to pay respect to an administration and a president who has made history over the last year. As an Irishman, we have peace in Ireland that is unimaginable without Bill Clinton, Senator George Mitchell, Sandy Berger. So I pay respect to them. And globally, I pay respect to American people, Democrats and Republicans, who came together this year to establish a principle which has forever altered the relationship between the haves and the have-nothings on this planet. I don't know How many of you know that the United States has canceled its debts owed by 36 of the poorest countries on earth? It's a big deal. Thank you. At a time of your prosperity, I'm thankful and I ask you not to forget your roots, your humble origins. The scriptures call for this to be a year of jubilee, and this is my prayer. Is it getting better? Or do you feel the same? Would it make it easier on you now? You've got someone to blame. Yeah. You say one love, one life, but it's one need. Disappoint you, leave a bad taste in your mouth. You act like you never had love. You want me to go without. Is it too late tonight to drag the past out? Get to carry each other, carry each other. Have you come here for forgiveness? Have you come to raise the dead? Have you come here to blame Jesus to the lepers in your bed? Did I ask too much, more than a lie? You gave me nothing, now it's all I've got. We're one, but we're not the same. Love, a higher law. You asked me to enter, and then you made me crawl. And I can't be holding on. make my heart sing. When I drove across the desert, I was in my four-wheel drive. I was looking for the Buddha, and I saw Jesus Christ. He smiled and shook his shoulders, and lit a cigarette. Say, jump for joy, make some noise, remember.